Guys, we're here live with Mayor Luke Ravenstahl at this moment. Mayor, where were you when you heard about this, and what was your reaction?
Well, I was in a meeting, and you know, the first reaction was obviously when you hear school shooting, it's a big concern. But I was in touch with my public safety director from an early standpoint. The response was, of course, a very aggressive one, and for good reason. And the good news is nobody got hurt, significantly hurt, and the neighborhood now here is secure, and people should feel safe in their homes.
We've seen a heavy police presence around the area, especially here to make sure that the younger students get off the bus into their parents safely and quickly. Have you had any updates from those other elementary schools?
Not at this point. Obviously, there's a lot of fear and has been, but my understanding is now that things are starting to get a little bit back to normal. As much as they can be, that the parents that are at home or that are dealing with their students, whether they're Brashear students or elementary students, should know that we do have individuals in custody. We're questioning them. No arrests at this point, but it seems that the police have a pretty good handle on what they think may have happened here today. And of course, when we have more information, we'll release it. But the important thing is people should feel safe in this neighborhood. It appears to be isolated, a targeted incident, and.